today is Skipsy's birthday. I'm on my way home from Tennessee. The boys and I are going to be taking her out for dinner tonight, and I'll be home late enough in the day that I won't be going back out again tonight, so I'll have a nice night at home with the family and the wife for her birthday. So, happy birthday, baby. I love you, and I will see you soon.